A spate of pro-life laws are making their way through the federal courts. Last month, the U.S. Supreme Court agreed to review a Mississippi law that blocks abortion at 15 weeks. Church Militant's Christine Chrislieb gives us an update involving a Missouri pro-life law also heading to the high court.
All rise.
The 8th U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals ruled Wednesday against Missouri's heartbeat law, making it unenforceable. Signed into law just over 2 years ago, Missouri's version includes some of the strongest provisions protecting the unborn. Planned Parenthood immediately filed a lawsuit, which has now prevailed.
The 8th Circuit earlier this year had also struck down a Arkansas law that banned abortions when the baby is diagnosed with Down syndrome. And so this panel was bound by that earlier ruling.
Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmidt, a lifelong Catholic, has a personal connection with the heartbeat legislation, which includes protection for children with Down syndrome. He issued a statement saying his son, who suffers from a rare genetic disorder, has shown me the inherent beauty and dignity in all life, especially those with special needs. While we're disappointed in the Eighth Circuit's decision, their decision does provide an avenue for this case to be heard by the Supreme Court, and we plan to seek review.
We need to persevere, be persistent, keep going, and of course we have to elect strong pro-life attorneys general in the states.
Pro-life activists in Missouri are hoping other groups will file friend of the court briefs in the Supreme Court, urging the court to uphold the law. Christine Chrislieb, Church Militant Evening News, Detroit.
Eric Schmidt is in a hot primary race for an open U.S. Senate seat. He's running against former Governor Eric Greitens and newcomer Mark McCloskey. You can see Church Militant's interview with McCloskey on our website.